Oh, let me down, let me down.
Better include yourself.
In my audio.
Oh, let me down, let me down.
Can you save, man?
I'm gonna send you that invite one more time.
Alright, I'm done. I'm finna, I already upgraded what I needed to.
The rest are going to do on auto.
Yeah, he upgraded. You gonna let the nigga upgrade?
I don't care if he upgrade or not.
Nah. Yeah, nigga, you don't upgrade, care. Nigga. You don't upgrade.
We used to always upgrade when we didn't wait until we played each other.
Ah, shit. Send an invite again, Miami. I caught like 8 pitches today. 2 EVs.
Candies do you have?
I got enough to get a Pidgeotto. I don't even know what the hell are those numbers next to the Pokemon.
Is that like the ones above their head?
Yeah. That's their
battle points. Their battle points. The higher it is, the more powerful they are.
I mean, I caught me a strong ass Pidgey. She was like 20.
What is it, like 90?
90? What the fuck?
Bro, yeah, I caught a Weedle with a battle point score of 150. A Weedle.
Huh.
It should've keep that motherfucker. That nigga strong.
Cockstar. The Dragons versus the Chicago Blues.
I said Rondo coming to the, Rondo going to the Bulls.
Yeah.
Rajon.
What you call it, going to the Knicks?
Who?
Who they was talking about, Nick, earlier, going to the Knicks?
I forget. A point guard guy. Brandon Jennings?
Yeah, Brandon Jennings,
I knew that.
And that's, Knicks gonna be strong this year.
They're gonna still be us.
The only bench player they got. The rest of their bench is hot ass. Hope the niggas ready to run.
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot to ready up. I'm here sitting. Quan.
Oh, shit.
Been waiting all season for this. It's the the Murder Bowl. It happens before the Super Bowl.
Oh man, this shit gonna be fucked up. I can feel it in my balls.
Feel it in your balls.
I said bones.
Same difference.
Why you wanted 40 catches, Jermaine? I don't give a fuck.
This Bryant wanted 60. He ain't even get 30.
We welcome you to the AFC title game. The conference championship game. That means 60.
Look at my stadium. Look at that. Blues!
And I can only imagine what these players are feeling
right now. Oh, they started me off with the ball. They're going to try to take me out at the kickoff return.
Nah, I'm not going by.
He's just playing dirty, son. Each play, one at a time.
And he runs it out.
You keep dancing around, you're going to hurt your ankles.
Ah, that nigga ankles built for a tough. He all right. We got the same style as jerseys. Lined up, two tight end set. Hey, the Chris versus the Blood, son. Bell
takes his spot in the backfield. Blue tops, red bottoms.
First down at the 27. Shit. It's complete
to Martavis Bryant. Oh my! They screwed me right there. That was a hit stick, and then they turned into that. He didn't take the bait. He didn't throw it down the football field. He threw it short to the open receiver, and we've seen it so many times. Throw it to the guys open and see if the defense can make the tackle.
For a sack. I ain't got no backup quarterback, Mark. You ever get this shit out your head?
Nah, B. You could take another hit.
Ah, hell no. The Chicago Blues lined up. Nah, backup quarterback. I'd be running around here with Matt Castle. AKA Shit Sandwich. Come on! Here's a look at the offensive unit. Damn, boy, you don't see him coming? Start today. Shit.
That last pass incomplete. That last one, I hit that X button, man. I ram it into you. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun.
Heaving it down the field. Oh! One-handed. Catches we've seen all year, isn't it?
Jim, that's one of the best. You don't see many this outstanding. And these wide receivers, if they can't get two hands on the football, they've taught themselves over time just to go up and stretch as far as they can.
Oh, shit.
So you thought the hole was open, but it wasn't.
This wrapped up both my ankles and shit. Is the heart and soul. I don't appreciate it. Unit.
They'll go ground. Lay down.
Sandwich to eat right there. A fast steak you got to bite through to get that one. He
makes the catch. That
better be first down, dirty bastards.
Fourth and
oh,
inches.
They ran me.
Do you dare
they
test
ran
it?
Me.
We'll catch you in the backfield.
Take the chance. This is too close for me not to take a chance. That defensive front looks impenetrable here on the Ooh. Goal line. Mariota's gonna take it from the gun. Oh, let's go!
There is nothing like getting off to a good start in a conference championship game. The score
first drive, no injuries.
Gives your defense Win. Confidence. Now they know what they can go out there. Be aggressive.
What did you put the injuries on anyway?
100.
Oh, fuck. The Red Dragons getting set for the kickoff. I thought it was going to be like half. I didn't think you were going to.
It starts at half.
Oh. And no return as this goes for a touchback. I ain't with no point in me kicking that short to you. You wasn't going to run it out anyway. As soon as you thought someone was hitting your ass, you diving on the ground.
Uh-huh.
First down at the 20. First nigga we got to take out. And there's Cruz. And Cruz is tackled down Ooh. After a game. Victor Cruz. Fuck his fruit basket. I didn't know he still was playing. Protect its quarterback today. Gotta get that nigga the salsa in the end zone. I don't like it. And five coming up. We'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. And it's oh! Cruz. I thought that was a pick.
Nah, Cruz took that.
That was bullshit.
I'm gonna go catch it first. Coordinator and receivers, they expect a completed pass, and that's what they got in this last play.
Winston's
got it in the gun. What the fuck you think I'm talking? For the deep ball,
Oh, fuck my life. Ah!
Sammy!
What a good job of the wide receiver making the catch. Hey, Cindy.
I ain't liking how this looking, man. Big play here. Winston standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. It's McDonald with the reception. Don't hurt yourselves trying to hit this nigga.
You know that's bound to happen in Madden. You hurt yourself tackling somebody else.
Yeah. Hit the nigga hard as hell, and now he in the hospital. With a nickel look here on defense. Quick drop back. Oh, let's go, good defense.
What are you talking about, good defense? That was holding. This defensive front has
been the talk all week. Where? And Phil, we met with him in our production meetings this week. Talking about when he batted the ball down?
No, when he was holding my dude, not letting him run the line. Why?
You wasn't throwing to him, were you?
No, he was in the plane. He was in the plane for the touchdown. And then he ran out of it.
The
offense is still on the
field right now. Fourth down. To pick up two. Winston's. Oh, what are you doing? Gun formation. What a catch.
Touchdown. Why you said no, what are you doing?
I didn't know if you were running or not, and that shit just made my whole line shift. Time to overcome it.
The extra point, the kick is good. If I was running to the left, it would have been free as a bird, too. Getting
ready for the kick. Hell yeah.
Johnson's got a chance for a return. That first guy that died, if only it was a little closer, you'd got murdered. The Red Dragons take the
field again on offense. They'll be looking for a... That cut was goddamn... That cut was too strong. He wasn't ready. That cut came in so damn fast.
I thought I was closer. So easy, and it was well done by their offense. And I think when you talk about situations like this, it really comes down to one thing. Can the offensive line continue to dominate? Has Gordon's tackle, but earns a new set of downs. This is one of those guys, when you talk about receivers, no matter what, he is...
Man, you getting hella hype for one catch, man.
Tight, oh, yeah, I haven't drawn you. Real nigga, they're back at the line after that catch for a first down. I ain't gonna get up. You already know this.
Oh, that nigga down like a wild animal.
Keep on pushing through, and eventually you get it. Nice little throw and catch. So they complete one,
and still it's second down. Oh, shit. Gordon's got it, and a first. Glad they gave me a little bit of time, boy, because there was no one else open. From the 46. It's a two tight end formation. Now first and 10.
Martavis Bryant makes the catch. Oh! Every time Mbasa hits you, somebody else touches shit. You and puts you in this bullshit animation.
Second down here. Yeah, man. They trying to save Martavius, man. Leave Martavius alone. Takes his spot. That man field. Live his life trying to put him out for the rest of his career. Bell's got it. Screen. Able to take the football out to the 28-yard line.
Tim, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it. Picked up some good yards.
Back here, ready to start the second quarter. And a key now is going to be which offense is able to break through first, Bill.
I don't know if these offenses can break through, Jim. I think it's going to... We might end up seeing scoring on the defensive side before we see it on the offensive side. It's been tough sledding for these offensive players.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Lynch is there to take him down.
Over here playing like pusses. They ain't trying to hit. My team wrapping people up. No, we trying to hit niggas.
It's shit. Fucking wrap up. The league has changed so many rules to help the receiver and the quarterback.